Hello world, hello everybody. We are Sauti Sol
from Nairobi, Kenya. Yes, Kenya. Kenya, our beautiful country. We love Kenya. We were born here, of course.
Yeah.
But the beauty of our country, apart from it, from its natural beauty, is the people. The people are Kenya. Very industrious, very loving, very, very resilient people. Throughout the years, we have come thus far. And that is why Kenya si hami.
Mazi, about COVID and how it affects the music industry. I think COVID has affected the music industry both positively and negatively. I want to focus on the positive for today because I think today is a day of a celebration.
Mm-hmm.
So I want to celebrate all the beautiful structures that we have built that will be permanent and will outlive this corona period.
Yeah.
All the business decisions we made, all the content we made in our houses during this period. I want to celebrate how the arts industry has aided the people in healing them mentally, physically, and in different ways through all the different drives of donations people have done to the different kinds of albums that have been put out during this period and the content that has helped put the people through this period.
Mm.
I celebrate that, man, and I just want to say that corona or no corona, Kenyan music will go global.
Yeah,
Kenyan music will go global. And finally, you can get it.
Everybody can get it.
Everybody, man.
Thank you guys.
We love you guys.